Hey guys, it's Sarah with PC World, and we are here at CES Unveiled. We're about to check out some pretty cool technology. It's called Toby, and it's basically an eye tracking input device for a laptop or a desktop or an arcade game. So what it does is it sits below your monitor and it shoots an infrared light into your eyeball and it creates a 3D model of your eye, and so it knows where your eye is in relation to space, and then it tracks the glint of your eye, basically the light reflecting off of your eye, so that it can tell where you're looking. So we're going to see how it works. It's not available for consumers yet, but they have some pretty cool ways to apply it. There's some games and there's also business uses. For example, it can track when you're reading a document and it can show different PowerPoint slides when you look at them. And it's pretty cool. It doesn't replace a mouse or a keyboard, but it's just an additional input device to make things a little bit faster and more convenient. Okay, so first we're calibrating, and as you can see, there's just a little dot on the screen, and my eyes are following the dot. This is a one-time process. Once you're done, then it knows your eyes. And now we're gonna play a game. This is an asteroid game, and you destroy the asteroids by looking at them. As you can see, I'm not super great at it, but it's pretty easy. All you have to do is look at the asteroids, although it does get harder as there are more asteroids coming, and everything is moving, and yeah, I'm not great. But as you can see, I'm not wearing anything, so it's really just following my eyes. And this is another application. So here you can zoom in to wherever you're looking. You just look at what you want to zoom into, and then you use the scroll wheel on the mouse to zoom in to that part of the screen.
That's so cool.
And it's pretty easy, as you can see. I mean, I don't appear to be having any problems. Is that okay?
You just use the scroll wheel, whatever you're interested in.